Pope number 47, Pope St. Simplicianus. 15 years in the seat of Peter, 468 to 483. And his feast day is March 2nd or 3rd. A lot of stuff happened during his episcopacy. The Western Roman Empire fell to barbarians, but thankfully they were pretty cool with the church, so the church wasn't too affected by that. The Monophysites started rising up, adding one more heresy to the growing list of Trinitarian heresies. St. Simplicianus was instrumental in helping establish that they were wrong. And finally, he used his authority well in establishing episcopacies under Rome, but that were in different countries such as Spain and France, and also establishing that the papacy had the authority over those provinces, despite them being geographically distant. He upheld doctrine and dogma, and he helped establish papal authority.